Being Iron Man is probably the dream of many people. A Japanese company is trying to make this a reality by making incredible suits called Kurata, in which you can get inside and control it from the inside. And it looks pretty cool moving through the streets. Even though solar panels don't require to be cleaned too often because their performance is very effective, some people really need their panels to be functioning as best they can 24/7, so they have some incredible robots that can clean the solar panels. If you ever wonder who collects the golf balls after a golf game, nowadays the answer is usually an automated ball picker that collects the balls and takes them to the cleaning area. Some people really like to sleep. A crazy Kickstart invention that raised over $200,000 lets you sleep absolutely anywhere and in any position you like. An amazing gadget made by Brazilian designer Flavio is one that produces incredible lightning and very smooth movements that is incredibly satisfying to watch. Okay, this one might be weird to imagine, but imagine having an extra thumb. Even though at first the benefits might not be so obvious, it can be very useful with such things as having a better grip or even to play a guitar differently. With so many inconveniences, when people give out trophies, an amazing invention which is a mix of robotics and art made by Mark Sutrakian is a sort of trophy holder, which looks incredible and it's fully functional. With companies like DHL having to deliver thousands of packages daily, it is literally impossible for workers to sort them out, so they have this transport system positioning that have individual control of the wheels, which make packages able to move in all orientations.
Flat surface. After the Shark Tank, we started testing with DHL the elevator in real production environment. And now we'll develop the system.
Being a lifeguard is a very complicated job, especially when the tide is high and someone needs help immediately. A technology that literally saves lives is one from USAFE, which is a remote controlled lifeguard, which can be extremely useful when someone needs help despite weather conditions. Formula Rossa is probably one of the most insane roller coasters in the world that works in a completely different way than conventional roller coasters. You even have to wear safety glasses because it reaches a speed of 149 miles per hour and does 0 to 60 in 2 seconds, which is faster than Bugatti Chiron or any production car in the world. Thanks for watching. Be sure to give a like if you enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.